Thank you, Max. Thank you. One more new song.
Thank you. We're going to do two sets tonight and take a break in a few minutes. We do have a new CD, some art there. We're going to put this art up there for sale. Very reasonable. Very reasonable. I got to get this stuff out of the house and do something new. But get on our mailing list. I do my Facebook radio show every day. We put up a song, no politics. Oh, God. Oh, snore. Just music and art. Sick of it. We don't even own a television. So if you don't watch television, get a newspaper, things are happy. You know, you just drink, paint, and write songs.
Well, it works for me.
This is called Up in the Old Hotel, and the record is called Folk Hotel. I'm conjuring up all these ghosts that meant so much to me, you know, Jack Elliott, and Ian Tyson, and Dylan. And I got to meet them all when I was a kid, and Ramblin' Jack was the best man at our wedding, and I'll go along with the great Ian Tyson. I also did a tribute record to Ian and Sylvia that came out in May. We'll do one of the songs off that record. But this is a song kind of about the Chelsea Hotel in New York and the old people that they sort of been kicking out of there. But Leonard Cohen and Dylan Thomas, all these people stayed at the Chelsea Hotel. So the record starts with a kind of a Louis Armstrong thing. I gotta get the papers and go home. I got been doing since you've been gone. I get some satisfaction when I read the news about somebody else's trouble, except mine. Up in the old hotel, late last Saturday night, Ma and Pa kettle on the radio, spoiling for the fight. And it's so, oh yeah, I remember it well. The night we fell in love up in the old hotel. Up in the old hotel, you threw your laundry down a chute. An old drunken Maggie yelled up, wow, Rooney, tip, tip, tip. And our clothes came back smelling of cheap perfume and muscatel. Ragtime Annie was the queen up in the old hotel. The ghost of Joseph Mitchell came stumbling down the hall. I've got nothing more to say, boys. I believe I've said it all. But who could argue with a ghost? Because he said it so well. In that book he wrote called Up in the Old Hotel. You remember that Spanish restaurant right outside the door? Saffron and chorizo smoke came up through the cracks in the floor. And the jugs of dark sangria held that Andalusian spell. Saturday nights up in the old hotel. 18 straight shots of whiskey, boys, I believe that's the record. Those were the last words of Dylan Thomas. They took him out on a stretcher. And you can hear his wife, Caitlin, screaming all the way from Wales. Is that bastard dead yet up in your old hotel? Hey, you remember that song? I think I'll take the papers and go home. Louis Armstrong, oh, it would chill us to the bone. Spouting lines from Louis about sawdust and oyster shells. They were the best of times up in the old hotel. Some of the old folks all these things that seem so quaint haunted their winter bones. But there's a thin line between nostalgia and a drunken, oh, what the hell. They were the best of times up in the old hotel. A little weary, but I'm building wings for the second half of life. Spouting old lines from proof rock, about sawdust and oyster shells. We had poetic leans up at the old hotel. They were the best of times up at the old hotel.